And the second point is he loves dogs.
Love dogs.
How's it been sparring with Amir Khan?
¿Cómo fue sparear con Amir?
Fue muy bueno. Es un gran peleador, Amir.
Very good. Amir is a great fighter.
Tiene una velocidad muy buena.
He has good speed.
Que me sirvió el boxear con él los últimos días.
That served
me reflejos.
For my reflexes, for my fight.
Muy exitoso trabajar con él.
It's exciting to work with him.
Con él.
Has he been able to bring out the best of him?
¿Tú has podido sacar lo mejor de Amir?
No sé. Yo creo que lo que sí le puedo decir es de que yo lo he hecho trabajar lo que muchos peleadores no lo han hecho trabajar.
All I can say, I think I've made him work where other fighters haven't had him work this way.
Pero, you're growing your hair for kids with cancer. When are you going to get the haircut? Do you know yet?
¿Sabes cuándo te vas a cortar el pelo que lo estás guardando para los niños con cáncer?
And I have 10 inches.
10 inches? How much is it now?
I don't know.
And then you also took from the time. You went to the hospital many times to visit Pepper just this month alone. And now you did mitts with him. What do you think about that? What goes through your head?
Tú has ido al hospital muchas veces para hacer manoplas con Pat Roach. ¿Cómo te sientes de eso? Y ahorita lo hiciste en el ring para todos.
Pepe es un gran amigo mío desde antes. Él está pasando por una etapa muy difícil ahorita. Está enfermo. Él necesita trabajar su mano izquierda. Y la primera vez que yo fui al centro, él no movía su mano. Ahorita se dieron cuenta, la mueve para que yo cabeceo cualquier cosa. Por eso cuando yo voy al centro a visitarlo, a trabajar con él, me dejan trabajar con él porque él, la única vez que él trabaja su mano izquierda.
Pep Roach is a very good friend of mine for many, many years, and he's going through a hard time now, and I'm supporting him in his fight to recover. And it's a great honor to go work with him because every time I go to the center, he's working both hands, especially his left one, which he would never lift. And the doctors let me because at any time that I go there, because they know that's more therapy for him, is for him to move his hands, lift his arms, so that I can, you know, box and, you know, move my head and block at punches and spar. So it's good for Pep to, in his therapy, to have me there.